Sumedha, an Indian yoga girl. Today we will do a few of the restorative poses. For our restorative poses, we need maybe two cushions or a bolster or a blanket. Just grab them from your either the living room or the bedroom. That's about it. Let's close our eyes. Sit in a comfortable position. If sitting is kind of tough, you always have an option to bring these bolsters and make a little bit more elevation here, and then sit in a comfortable position here. Taking a deep breath in and out. Try to make your spine straight. Shoulders are relaxed. Come in a Prapti Mudra, which is a cup shape. Taking a deep breath in and out. Let's chant Om one time, all together, taking a deep breath in. Open your eyes. Bring your left hand onto the right thigh here and twist a little bit. Look back. And slowly come up. We are not stretching a little more. We are just gently putting our back, spine back, just to get a little bit. From there, bringing your left hand down. Inhale, raise the right hand up towards the ceiling and open up. Inhale and exhale. And slowly come back. Let me come to this side here. My intention was to come this side, but I just saw the ducks and I feel tempted to see them. From there, bringing the right elbow down. If the right elbow is not coming down and the hips are coming up, you always have an option to bring the cushion, bring the hands, and then slowly inhale, raise the hand, the left hand up and towards the sides. You have an option to open up your hands from here. Your shoulders are going back. And slowly come forward, bringing your hands down here and relax. Try not to lift your glutes up. Stay over there. Slowly come back. From there, let's all come in a child pose, Balasana. Bring the pillow back here just to support the knees and your shins, and then slowly come. Take a deep breath in and exhale. This pose is a pose to surrender. So surrender all your thoughts. Surrender everything here. Let go. Let go of what is not needed. From there, let's come in a all fours. Take a deep inhale, raise your right hand up towards the ceiling. And exhale, right hand, thread needle under your left and slowly come down. You always have an option to raise your left hand up or to bind back. Stay over there. And slowly. Change the hands, raise your left hand up towards the ceiling, rise up high, and exhale, left hand, thread needle under your right, and slowly inhale your other hand up. You have an option to bind it here, and slowly press down and come back. Beautiful. From there, sending your right leg straight and towards the sides, look up and tap for three. For
for 2 and for 1.
Come back, sending your left
leg straight back, open up your chest and send this leg towards the side and tap. 1, 2, 3 and exhale. Beautiful.
From there you are opening your knees to the mat distance apart. Open your knees to the mat distance apart and come to a puppy pose here, walking your hands and come a little bit down. You have an option to bring the bolster onto the chest as well here. These restorative sequences helps you calm down, helps to take all the stress away, also gives you a little bit more flexibility and strengthen the mind to go back to your normal work. And from there, walk back, bringing your right leg forward, right leg forward, and then let's rotate the hands anti-clockwise for 3 times. 1, 2, and 3. From there, bring the right leg towards the right tip of the mat here. Bring the elbows down to this lizard pose and look forward and stay here. You have always an option to tuck your toes and lift back of your leg up as well to find a deeper stretch. This is a great stretch for the runners as well. So stay over there. And exhale. Slowly bring the leg back and change. The left leg is forward here, sending the hands back for 1. Rotate your shoulders. See the shoulder blades, how they are going. 2, 3. And from there, slowly bring this leg towards the tip of the mat and then slowly come down and bring the elbows down. You have also an option to bring the back of your leg forward. Back of your leg straight up from the knees. Janushi Shasana by bending this left leg straight and the right leg bending up. Bring your spine, bring your towards pelvic or navel towards the left side. Take an inhale and exhale slowly. Stay over there. If you find a difficulty by coming down, you have an option of a bolster to bring as much height as you could able to, and then come down. Change. Bring the other leg, fold it up. The right leg is straight. Come towards the right side first. Don't come like this. Just try to move your torso towards the right and then slowly come down. And holding this up as if you are doing a cradle. You have a small baby and you are trying to open up your hips here. And exhale. Change the other leg. Thank you. there, let's come in at Gaumukhasana, bringing the left knee down, right knee up. Inhale, raising your right hand up, and from there you can have holding your both fingers, interlocking the both fingers. If you can't able to hold for some reason, you have a strap cable or some kind of a cloth, and then just try to come. Inhale, look up, and then exhale. Change the legs, change the sides. Inhale, raise the left hand up and slowly interlock your fingers. Look up. Exhale. Down into Shavasana with one of the bolster onto the back and the other onto the thighs. Try to relax your complete body. Prayers for all of you for always being the good health, wealth, peace, prosperity, and lots of happiness. May these restorative poses helps you to achieve your asanas and to help achieve the serenity and calm and peace within you. Thank you so much. Om Namah Shivaya.